The new park was created in 1976. With a large number of tree species, this park is one of the most important and beautiful local areas. In its interior, you can see the house park, a building that dates back to the neoclassical era. Safe warding office laboratory of the Dr. Masmagro, the municipal art gallery and archaeological museum. The new park also includes areas for walking, have an enjoyable time with family and friends, and play with the little kids.